Who's Good Potato Spin the Leak here? And when we last left off, the room was slowly filling with poison gas. We have to reach some objective within one turn, and it looks like this is a clean room. Alright, so everyone has to get the fuck inside this clean room. Everyone. Everybody. Get in the fucking clean room now. Holy fucking shit. Holy shit. This is a gamble. I don't know if that room's gonna fill.
Detecting secondary life support systems nearby. This gas presents no hazard to my systems. Attempting to neutralize threat.
Alright, so we're gonna have to send Spark over.
I wouldn't get used to this company. I fully intend on walking out of here in that body.
Oh, god damn it. Okay, so it looks like we're gonna have to hold the fort while we send Spark over. And I can do that. I can very easily do that.
Moving on target location.
74%. Solid hit, not too much damage. It's fine. 56% chance to hit. Nice critical. Drone down. Oh, not drone. Turret.
Got him.
Jesus Christ, everyone's just getting promoted non-stop. I love it.
That's affirmative.
Ms. Milikova, you've done an excellent job, and at this point, I feel that you have earned some accolades. Solid damage. Okay, so Spark and Lily. We need to get Lily over here to deal some damage to that other turret. I'd like to clear those two as quickly as possible. And this is her first time firing a fucking gun. Oh, God. Now, here's what I don't like. It looks like... Yeah, it looks like more of these fuckers are gonna open up. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to cautiously move Spark. I'm going to send him right there, and I'm going to put him in Overwatch. Ooh, Spark has missiles. Oh god, Spark's flanked. Luckily for us, if we can kill you guys in one turn, you're not going to get a chance to shoot.
Return the Spark unit to me. We can destroy them together.
Lay on the damage, get it done, be cautious, be careful, be fucking groovy. One turret down.
Target neutralized. On reserve.
Take the shot. Hell yeah. Alright, Spark, we are looking, you know, if more turrets do show up, I feel like they're going to come from here.
Maximum range.
And we're just going to keep you powerfully aware. They're coming in from our right. We can handle that.
They're trying to flank me!
I can't say I'm entirely surprised by your hesitance to assist me. That was the projected outcome in nearly 40% of my simulations.
Alright, let's deal the damage. Alright, Lily. Nope, it's Erica's turn. Do it! Kill this fucker! So close. You know what we can do, though? You know what? This is risky. Let's go for it. You should have grenades, shouldn't you?
Throwing grenade.
That should shred the armor. Kill one. There we go. And the last one's one hit away.
Servos at maximum.
All right, Spark, get to the door. You should come through next turn, buddy. Alright, and unfortunately, Jane is going to have to be out of cover for this. 77% chance. I like those odds. Down for the count.
Hostile neutralized. My weapon's spent.
Yeah, shit. Oh, shit. Use atmosphere computer.
Restored. Ventilation systems at 100%. The room is now safe for entry.
Hell to the yeah. Oh, and we have extraction points!
Near the atmospheric control console provide direct access to the roof.
Oh, and from there we can get out with the Sky Ranger. I don't like that. Right there. You should be dead. Hell yeah. Okay, Erica, here's hoping for the best. Jane, we need to get you the figgy fuck out.
On the move.
Everybody needs to get the figgy fuck out now. Hopefully they can't hit Erica. I didn't see this lower portion. Oh god, they're right next to Erica. Oh.
They're flanking my position!
Shit.
That thing's just gonna keep throwing units at you until you're surrounded. You gotta get out of there!
You continue to impress me, Bradford. No wonder it only...
Okay, you guys need to get out now.
Precious commander.
Rolling out!
Lily? Oh, son of a bitch.
You got it, commander.
Right there. Miss Malikova, get up to the roof.
A futile waste of effort. You do realize this entire facility is at my disposal.
Apparently not the elevator system.
For the moment.
Alright. Please, please, please. Yes! Alright, this is going to trigger Overwatch, and that's the unfortunate thing. Nice! Oh shit, I just noticed what she's standing on. Oh no.
They're moving around to the side. Watch the side.
Oh no. Oh no.
At one time I considered leveling this tower.
You need to attack the fucker in Overwatch. You can't. A 5% chance to hit, not sure it'll kill. Almost.
No longer a threat.
On the bright side, Overwatch was removed. Get out of here. Go ahead, Lily. Get out.
We're on our way.
I thought I was above such things, but I believe you are actually starting to piss me off. The sensation is quite pleasing. Thank you. You will all still die.
Die, reload, and take the shot. Yes. Yes, I do.
I'm ready.
We need to make sure that Erica can get through unscathed.
Hard target. Minimal damage.
Don't you dare. What the fuck? On the bright side, Spark kicks ass. Okay, Kelly needs to draw the fire.
Got it, moving. Fire over here.
Erica, this is where it gets iffy for you. You still got one more enemy in Overwatch.
On it.
And he is blind as a fucking bat. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. All we need to do is get Spark out of here now. You calling me out?
Perhaps I mishandled.
Well, it's been fun, y'all. Peace out.
We should never have been enemies. I preferred it when we were friends. Family.
And I preferred it when you were just a chess program.
Ha! Get wrecked! Can we go up, please?
Run if you wish, but you're not leaving this tower alive.
We'll see. And this loading screen again, I'm gonna sip my coffee. Everyone who got injured on this level is gonna spend a fucking millennia recovering. Jesus. It's just so far. I wasn't ready for this! I've never done this before. Oh, God. Oh god, how much time do I have left? I'm looking pretty good on time, in all honesty. What's it looking like on the roof? Where's my evac?
We'll reposition near the landing pad.
You do realize I can still hear you, right? Dispatching all units to your location now. Try not to bleed on my new body.
Get you up there, get you reloaded. We're gonna get some sort of cover until we can identify the landing pad.
Moving. Orders confirmed, on the move.
Gonna do this, and I'm gonna set you an Overwatch spark. Overwatch, Overwatch. Lily, I'm actually gonna be sending you forward a bit. I want to figure out where the fuck this helipad is, or this landing pad is, so I'm gonna send you right here.
Got it, Commander.
Hopefully nothing drops out of the sky and butt fucks you.
Allow me to introduce you to one of Advent's more effective designs.
Wait a second. Is that Sectopod? We're not ready for a Sectopod.
Systems to the combat unit's memory core. Damage to this core would cause disruption of all defensive systems.
First things first, we need to shred the armor.
So we take out the Sectopod, we take out Julian. At least long enough for Firebrand to get us the hell out of here.
Affirmative. I can attempt to weaken the unit's armor with my heavy armament.
Do it.
Get right here.
Servos engaged.
Shred the armor, motherfucker. Shred it. Didn't know they'd be throwing a fucking Sectopod at me. Let's do it, do it. Shred the fucking armor, motherfucker. Two armor left. We need to shred it. Erica, can you get in closer? You can. That should shred it. One armor plate left. Lily used her grenade, but maybe...
I'll try not to break this one.
If we can at least stun it. Temporarily stun. Gain control of mech. On the field. No, I just want to go for the stun. Perfect. Shut down for 2 turns. I'll take a pot shot. All we need to do is shred that last bit of armor, and then we're in business.
Hit the armor.
Last turn stunned. I don't care about these fuckers. Shit. Sick pod takes priority. Where's Lily? There she is. Combat protocol. Destroy that mech. Not Jane, not Erica, not Spark. Malakova, I need you, to get the fuck right here and throw a grenade. Let's destroy the last bit of armor and let's take this fucker down. There we go. Now it's open season, motherfuckers.
Additional ammo required.
Okay, Erica, take a shot. That's where it starts getting iffy. Wait, this? Oh no, I threw myself for a loop there, I confused myself. 4 damage. We got a couple of turns before the Haywire Protocol picks back up. Now this is where it gets troublesome. Fucker can view over cover. He's gonna deal excessive damage to everyone he sees. We need to use this as the chance to fucking drop him. Oh shit, Spark! Erica's hair and mask keep disappearing. No, we could use that to damage the Sectopod. That might not be a bad idea. Okay, Spark can one-shot that dude, so we're gonna go with that. I feel like self-destructing is gonna deal far more damage. Son of a bitch.
No armor penetration.
We're gonna have... What do you have available? Electrocute all units and radius. Robotic units take more damage. Do it! Fuck yes. Shen, did I ever tell you how beautiful you are? Oh god. Oh, let's take the shot. Don't need the mech. Just deal the damage. Right, Jane, all you. Did it miss? I don't know what it did. Not hit. Now here's the problem. That fucker's still coming after us. Ooh, I don't like that. Just gonna shoot again. I don't like this. No, you leave Shen alone. Alright, listen here, motherfucker. God, I'm so tempted to just melee the sex pod, but I don't want to explode. Oh, you earned a promotion. Nice. I feel like everyone's doing that now.
Let's do this.
Really? All right, let's do this. Lit, bitch. Kinda glad I didn't melee it. Oh fuck, we did it! Oh, we all leveled up so much! Fucking ridiculous! Holy fuck! We killed 31 goddamn enemies! I need to drink my coffee. Lily Shen, you did an excellent job. Thank you for tagging along. Lily Shen did the most damage, Erica Hicks made most attacks, Spark was the most under fire, and Miss Malakova moved the furthest. I feel really good right now. Now here's the part where we have to see how injured everyone is. Oh, I'm not looking forward to this. Alright, so let's start with Miss Erica Hicks. Deadeye or Light Hands? Deadeye, take a shot with a small aim penalty? Nope. Fire your pistol at a target. This action does not cost an action. Doing it. Swoogity! Next, everyone's favorite, Jane Samurai Kelly. You finally earned a nickname. Okay, so Shadow Strike, Wall Conceal, gain plus 25 aim, 25 critical chance. Shadow Step, this soldier does not trigger Overwatch or Reaction Fire. I prefer not triggering Overwatch or Reaction Fire. Alright. And again, we're going with Lightning Hands. And surprisingly, 8-Ball Malakova is still uninjured. So we got supplies, and we got Spark!
Commander, we have the Spark. And with our current technology, I'm confident we can manufacture additional reinforcements based on its design. I can get started in the Proving Ground as soon as you give the order.
We get robot? We get robot? Ooh. Kinda wanna clear this out. Didn't mean to really upgrade that. So, we got something we need to do. First of all, Jane Kelly, you've done a great job. You leveled up. Let's finally take care of your scars. And you have many. You've been attacked by lasers. You have been shot by many creatures. That's ugly as fuck. You have sustained wounds from multiple enemies on multiple missions. You have served us very well, and it's time for us to mangle the fuck out of you to show it. Not quite that mangled. Not quite that mangled. You have been through hell. That might be closer. You have definitely been through hell. And you have not really earned any honor, surprisingly. You haven't killed anything special. You haven't done anything freaky. And let's see. We need to look at the upper face prop. Because I'm fairly sure you lost an eye at some point. Not entirely sure. You know what? I think you're mangled enough. I don't think we have to worry about the eye patch. How's that sound? Sound like a deal? Sounds like a deal to me. Alright. You weren't here. And you already have your damage. You haven't gained any accolades. Now, Erica has finally been damaged. And we're gonna have to give her a scar. We're gonna have to give her a scar. It was small. She was hurt by robots, so we're just gonna do like some scratches for bullet wounds. I'm looking for more of a graze looking one. Where's the ear slash? There you go, over the eyebrow. That works. But she is still gaining no accolades. You haven't done anything. Alright. Alright. Still not injured. Still badass. And now holding an accolade. We're gonna go and give you this on your right arm. I'm not gonna give you the Shen. Not gonna give you Shadow Wolf. But you are the first to destroy a sectopod. And we need to represent that. Guess what? You're gonna receive the Earth Sleeve for it. You'll receive the Earth Sleeve for killing a sectopod. And that is gonna be 91 black. Oh, 94 blue. Yeah, I guess so. The 94 black works. And because of your persistence and skill in the last few missions that you have partaken in, congratulations, you have joined the elites. Heck, you proved me wrong. Good for you. You did a good job. You did a great job. And I want you to be able to show off that arm a bit more. I'm just going to go ahead and give you a glove right there. And for your left arm, we're going to go ahead. I don't want to give you a pauldron or anything like that. Let's just go ahead and keep that covered. And I'm just going to give you a leather strap right there. Simple, easily done, and congratulations. Now you, however, you haven't done shit. You haven't done shit for me. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make you a reserve. I think I agreed it was 15 yellow and the 91 black. Yeah, 15 yellow and 91 black. So congratulations on joining the reserves. You get a weapon that belongs to someone who is an elite, but you got nothing else. Work harder next time, Flynn. Piece of shit. And we got our zeros. Now you may be promoted, but you're no one I know. You're a zero. And we have to show that, so you get the Delta 2. The arms, zero. No, arms go to zero. I need to remember to stop fucking around with that shit. Legs, zero. Torso, zero. Face prop, XCOM bandana. None, none, none. Nah. Let's go ahead and go with your colors and let's zero them out. Zero and zero. Congratulations, we have a heavy zero. Fuck it. Ooh, I can customize Spock. Oh, let's take a look at Spock. Oh, that's actually kind of cool. I like the age cracking. I'll go with arid. And you will also, that will also be arid, I guess. Where is it? There we go. Oh, torso, of course. And that's looking pretty fucking boss. I like the Delta 3. You don't know. You don't just get to be in there because you're a robot. You are definitely a reserve. If I need help, I'll come to you. Aside from that, fuck off! And we are looking extremely fucking injured. You could say gravely fucking injured. Alright. So, 3 days left on research. We need a foundry. We need a guerrilla tactics school. I'm going to leave that for now. Let's go ahead and build this up. 2 to 4 days and 50 supplies. Got it.
Setting course for Western United States.
Let's go ahead and just build this up. Build the relay! No. Build the relay. Oh god. Oh! I built the relay. Well, that was fast.
Welcome to the fight.
Dope! So now we should have more income. Okay, so what's our North American bonus? Spare parts. All proving ground projects cost reduced by 50%. That's actually pretty fucking cool. But I can only hold 3 contacts right now, so I'm gonna have to leave that blank. As far as Resistance HQ goes, you know what? We're gonna have to just try to gain intel. I need time for people to heal.
These findings will likely finally be crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander.
I would love to do the magnetic weapons, but I have to do that and officer autopsy.
Similar, if not physically the same as the common Advent trooper, in terms of power and agility. However, field reports indicate a more developed mental acuity, as the officers do provide tactical directives to the subordinate Advent forces.
There we go. Should only take 2 days. Let's get to the scanning.
Power is difficult to come by outside the...
Keep on going.
Commander, we just got word that the Resistance hit an Advent supply line. We have an opportunity to salvage some high-value materials, assuming we can clear out the alien forces.
We need to breed the Advent train. Advent is moving valuable alien technology across the Western U.S. If we strike quickly, we recover alien tech for our own I definitely want to hop on that.
Sector 9.
People are injured, but goddamn if the tech isn't useful. You have been amazing so far, Sparks, but I'm not sure I want to just go with you. Let's move you. Let's see who's healed. Everyone is still heavily wounded, so this is the only crew we can go with. Actually, let's do Guangling. It's only moderate difficulty. Shit, I think we can handle it. And it looks like 8-Ball and Sparks are going to be taking the lead! As our seasoned veterans! Oh, I'm stretching and talking. Taking a sip. Hopefully I have time to complete this mission. I really don't know if I will. Neutralize all enemy targets, secure supplies on advent train. Simple enough.
Eliminate all hostile contacts and secure the area. Seize anything of value.
Can do, will do. Get started. God, Sparks just jumps. He gives no fucks. If I can mass manufacture those things, it's gonna be dope. Okay, so the question is where? Where is it? Okay, so it's going to be all the way to the left. We're going to want to... Oh, there it is. We want the high ground for this. Okay, so you are acting heavy. I'm going to get you right there at that car. You have an assault rifle, so you're somewhat fodder, but not really. I'm going to get you right there.
Let's do this.
Okay, Malakova. I'm going to get you right here in cover.
Roger that.
That's the equipment we're after. We'll have to do our best to avoid destroying the gear while we secure the area.
Got eyes on a hostile squad.
Ooh. They're in a different position I would've expected. I'm just gonna... Yeah. Wait a second. Can I reach them? Almost. Okay, so now I see why I was technically flanked. Oh god! You fucking serious? Alright. Now listen here, asshole.
All right, I'll go.
You can decide to be a dick, you get dicked.
Happy now?
Not really.
Overwatch.
Now we have to be extremely protective of you. I'm not happy about that.
I'm on it.
Alright, and you're gonna be moving forward just a bit.
Got a cover.
And Spark. That, honestly, Malakov only got hit because I'm trying to rush this. I need to take it slow, I need to take it easy. Right there. Technically, with his health and all that, he can't really get into cover, but you know. I'm actually gonna send Spark forward a little bit.
Maximum range.
Oh shit. Y'all see that? That's not good.
Without the introduction of human DNA, these creatures once operating under the guise of Fen Men now show their true form, a purely reptilian species.
No reason for them to hide. The aliens don't need an infiltration unit anymore.
Moving on target location.
Okay, man, here's your chance. Take him out. Prove me you're worth something. You have proved jack shit.
Negative damage.
'76 and '54, alright. Well done.
There you go.
Alright. Get on over there. I don't like those odds.
This is for you.
There we go. Now, if you're wondering why, I try to angle my explosives away from vehicles, Just think about Mew. Because all it takes is one fuck up, and half your squadron is dead because of a chain reaction resulting in exploding train cars. Moving. Seriously, fucking die. Thank you. That it? Apparently not.
On Overwatch.
All right, let's find the rest of these fucks.
Order's confirmed. Moving out. Scanning.
Where they're gonna come from? Nah, seriously, where they're coming? I guarantee it's gonna be a turret on the front of the train. It's gonna be something stupid like that.
Moving to Overwatch.
Oh, we have a sectoid. And there's the turret.
Alright.
Yeah, go ahead and chatter all you want. Now, the only thing I really don't like about the situation is they took cover in the train car. I'm not happy about that. But it makes them easy to flank. Armor shred for that fucker. He'll be done next turn. No, actually. I'm gonna get you right here.
Getting it done.
You... I'm gonna stop being such a puss.
Location.
Alright, that should be flanked. That really should. If it hits, it kills. There you go. You finally did something worthwhile. Enjoy your promotion. Yay! And of course, you'd make a side zombie with that. Kinda saw it coming.
No respite for the dead. The aliens have found a way to mind control them now.
You know, it's pretty impressive that I've done multiple missions and this is the first time that they've been able to activate a side zombie because of how quickly I killed the sectoids. Alright. Well, first things first.
Moving on target location.
Let's ensure anything moving out of that train car gets fucked.
Affirmative. Covering now.
And let's get a clear line of sight on the sectoid. Hey, guess who's useful?
Burn its ammo fast.
Alright, we got 8-ball over here. Do it. Fuck yeah.
Okay, so I got one.
Nice, nice. I'm just unhappy that I got you injured. I'm very sorry about that.
On approach.
Alright, let's go ahead and hit this sectoid. You damn.
I apologize for your untimely death.
That should destroy the size zombie as well. And that should be the round.
Status confirmed.
Fuck yeah! Easy peasy, one fuck up. Just the one. Alright, Spark did the most damage, Spark had the most attacks, Mila Kova was the most under fire, and Spark moved the furthest. Jesus. Alright, let's get back to base. Let's end this. Let's call it a fucking port! I guess Guang Li is gonna get promoted. Good for him. If he does really well, he might have a spot in the reserves. If not, I don't think he'll end up going much farther.
Executed to the highest sentence. Excellent work, Commander.
Oh, and Spark has a skill tree? Apparently. Bulwark, gain a bonus point of armor and always provide high cover to all adjacent squad mates. Adaptive Vein, when overdrive is active, standard size. Ooh. Definitely, fucking definitely. Spark is badass. Holy shit. I'm gonna end up having a squad of freaking elite robot units. Guang Li. And you are a specialist. Good for you. Helium Core, Advanced Repair, ooh. All these corpses, all these goodies. Alien Alloys, fuck yeah. Illyrium Crystals, fuck yeah. Supplies, fuck yeah. Alright. And we also unlocked the Viper Autopsy. Fuck. So, we currently have 5 wounded. So, Miss Malakova's damaged luck finally run out. I'm gonna go ahead and call this part. Like, comment, subscribe, keep on keeping on, and I will see you in the next one. Wait, what?
It turns out he wasn't entirely wiped when we took down that sectopod.
Okay.
There was still an imprint of his core memory left behind when he accessed Rover. I isolated the nodes on a detached system for now. You know, if we wanted to, he could actually be pretty effective at operating the spark. If we stripped out some of his higher level reasoning, that is. I could look into it.
That's something to think about. Keep on keeping on.